Plumbing Gang. It's a great day to replace a sewer line. Let's go get some work done.
All right, so we've arrived at the location. It's not a long sewer line. This gentleman bought this home about a week and a half ago. We've already been out here twice. First time to clear a stoppage. Second time I came out and cambered this line and found roots in it. So we're going to dig the whole thing up. It's probably about a 35, 40 foot run and put them in a new sewer line. Now, someone does live here at this house, but nobody's home, and there's no outside power, and I'm not gonna hand saw this pipe. That's why we got the generator today, so let's fire this thing up.
Well, hey, that's all the time we got for today. Coming to you from Backbreak Central here. We got good fall, good pitch. Everything went together well. The job is complete. We just got a ton of dirt. We got to backfill back in here. You got any questions, comments, concerns, leave them down below. Some of you might ask, did you have to pull a permit or get final inspection? No. This is county, so everything's good to go here. Listen, thanks so much for hanging out with me. Don't forget to subscribe down below. Till next time, it's been Plumbing with Tim. Keep plumbing.